Discovery and naming. Indium was discovered in 1863 by German chemist Ferdinand Reich and Hieronymus Theodor Richter while they were searching for thallium in zinc ores. Its name comes from the indigo blue line in its spectrum, which led to the name indium. 2. Physical properties. Indium is a very soft, silvery white metal with a brilliant luster. It is so soft that it can be easily cut with a knife. It has a low melting point of 156.60 degrees Celsius, 313.88 degrees Fahrenheit, making it useful in low melting alloys.